Narayan Sridhar Bendre was a renowned landscape artist who received Padma Bhushan in 1992 and Padma Shri in 1969. He was also known for breaking free from the constraints of color, line and form, and also allowing his imagination to flourish.
One of the notable paintings of Narayan Sridhar Bendre is Woman in Ganesha, which portrays a woman worshipping Lord Ganesha. Bendre's work usually focuses on capturing the joy and the charm of rural India. He skillfully depicted women in a tranquil rural settings, which include domestic and social activities. Bendre's unique version of pointillism, using pixel-like dots and small brush strokes to convey the emotions and also show the overall perspective of the scene. Myself, Kavina Soni, I'm a diploma student from Fine Line Art Academy. At first, I chose to recreate this painting. Initially, I took it as an assignment, but soon after, I embraced it to a personal experience. I painstakingly recreated every single small dot and brush stroke to its perfection. I discovered patience and also the art of creating illusion through dots. This painting taught me a lot. For example, a valuable lesson and also innovative techniques with poster colors. Thank you so much.